Hello, and welcome to BitBytes, the video series that will take you on an exciting journey of mobile DevOps with Bitrise. If you're new to the world of mobile CI/CD, don't worry, we've got you covered. In this BitByte, we'll be talking about what are the available stacks and machine types on Bitrise and how to manage them. In this BitByte, we'll discuss everything you need to know about Bitrise stacks and machines. We'll cover how to change them in the workflow editor and the differences between Apple Intel machines and Apple Silicon machines. Stacks are the environment in which your app is built. They come with the infrastructure and dependencies already installed. Bitrise offers a variety of stacks, including macOS and Ubuntu with Docker support. Now let's talk about machines. Bitrise offers two types of machines, Apple Silicon-based macOS build machines, or M1 machines, and Intel-based macOS and Linux build machines. Each machine type provides several options with varying computing power depending on your subscription plan. Apple Silicon and Intel-based machines come in two sizes, medium and large. Apple Silicon-based machines offer significantly improved performance over the Intel-based machines, so we recommend using them for all Xcode stacks. Now that you know the basics of stacks and machines, let's talk about how to change them in the workflow editor. First, log into your Bitrise account and select the app you want to configure. Then, click on the Workflow Editor button. Once you're in the Workflow Editor, click the Stacks and Machines tab to see the list of all available stacks and machines. You can easily upgrade or downgrade your infrastructure with the click of a button here. Below that, you can configure default machine types for each workflow you have set up. For example, for longer builds such as test, you might want to put it on a M1 large machine. Now, as a reminder, when it comes to choosing the right machine type, Apple Silicon-based machines are recommended for all Xcode stacks due to the improved performance over Intel-based machines. And that's it. Overall, Bitrise stacks machines provide developers with a convenient and efficient way to build and test their apps by eliminating the need for manual setup and providing pre-configured virtual machines with the necessary tools and dependencies. Bitrise allows developers to focus on building apps rather than setting up their environment. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and tune in to future episodes of BitBytes. We'd love to hear your feedback and suggestions for future topics, so please don't hesitate to reach out and join the community conversation at discuss.bitrise.io. Thanks again for watching and happy building.